we're almost famous DJs. Yeah. We're doing one of our best concepts we've done in Kampala, yeah. A karaoke silent disco. So part of it is karaoke, part of it is a silent disco with different genres of music. And that's what we're doing here. This is our third edition. Freaking amazing.
It is really good because, first of all, everyone gets to enjoy the kind of music they like. And when we realize it's planned very well, because you get to know what you're listening to, you know, with that. There was Zouk, there was local music, there was, you know, international, East African, there was house. Amazing.
We actually have a set that is doing karaoke right there. There are songs, there are people select what they want to sing. At the same time, we have six DJs playing on three channels for all the other. Hey, man, this chill is it. We have plenty of DJs playing on three different channels, playing three different genres of music. So at the end of the day, you have a 360 feel of a musical experience.
The place where the party life is out of this world.
Almost Famous DJs has a lot to bring to the party scene in Kampala. We just did a Frosty Forest party in the middle of Mabida Forest. Never done before. Crazy stuff. 24 hours of partying. Next, we're doing about 6 days in Mombasa. There's a lot coming up. There's too much noise pollution in this country. We came with a solution to the noise pollution. I'm sure Jennifer, retired or not, she's giving us poses like bagaya abo man, yeah? Bankolera, eh? So what I'm doing is giving guys a party scene that is not so loud. Because if you notice, me and you are having a conversation. In the background, guys are having a blast. If we were somewhere else, this place would be too loud. I would have to shout for you to hear me, but right now, silent disco is the best solution to all the noise pollution, all the partying with the same theme. You go to a club and they're playing reggae music, and that's all you have to listen to.
Yo.
Yeah, we're telling you.
It's on.
These are the boys.
It's on.
Tonight.
It's on.
We on.
It's on. Well, not losing the point. We give you an experience that lets you go through four different themes of a night. So instead of bar hopping from a reggae bar to a chidandali bar to an old school bar, you have everything in one environment. So that's what silent disco brings to the table. And this is the future of clubbing, like we used to call it, of partying that we have.
In Uganda, this is my crew.
Yeah.
They don't know how to sail yet, though, but I'll give them time.
My job is simple. It's to understand the consumer need on the market and solve for it. Introduce products that are suitable for the consumer in a certain occasion, drinking occasion especially, or a certain need. So Captain Morgan Gold happens to be one of them.
Well, I was born in 1635 in a small village in Wales. Now, come on, for God's sakes, who wants to talk about myself? We'll talk about the liquid. Captain Morgan Spice Gold, that's right, I brought it to Uganda from Nairobi in Kenya. It's an amazing liquid. Yeah. It tastes amazing. It mixed perfectly with cola,
yeah,
or Coke or ginger beer,
yeah,
or mango juice, whatever you want to mix it with. It's delicious, and I've made it incredibly affordable. That's right, incredibly affordable for lads like this.
Yeah.
So that they can drink responsibly.
For starters, Captain Morgan Gold is a spice liquid. So just like its mother brand, so we've had Captain Morgan in our portfolio for the longest time, right? We have Captain Morgan back. We have something called Spice Gold, and now we have Gold. The only the difference is not in how to drink, it's in what you enjoy. So black, just like any other black label, is a different taste from the Spice Gold, and now the Gold is just vanilla spice. So if you love vanilla spice and you enjoy spice drinks, it's a perfect drink for you.
It's kissed by the Caribbean sun. Ah, you know, it's kissed by the Caribbean sun. And I squeeze the sugar cane with my feet. Yes, it gives it that special, delectable sugar cane flavor. No, that's all rubbish. I have vanilla, caramel notes to it. It's perfect. Perfect for a nice hot day.
Look, we've been cooking for a while. It's been months and months and months of sweat, blood and tears. But what we wanted to do is make sure that actually we make Captain Morgan accessible for the Ugandan consumer. So as you know, in our portfolio, Captain Morgan has always been an international spirit. So we import those from our global portfolio. But then this, we are able to actually produce locally and make it accessible price-wise for the Ugandan consumer. So it's only 30,000 shillings for the 750 ml and 10,000 shillings for the 250. Get the same quality and spice. Come here.